Tesla's Robotaxi has officially launched, and we're here with the very first details straight from Austin, Texas. Are you ready for the future of autonomous rides? Hey everyone, it's Ken here. Good morning from Japan. As of 2 a.m. Japan time, which is around noon on June 22nd in Austin, Texas, Tesla's Robotaxi service appears to have officially launched. Now, although no user footage has surfaced yet on X, Tesla has opened up its official Robotaxi website. Today, I'll walk you through everything we know so far about this exciting rollout. Here's what the website says. We're bringing autonomous rides to you today, starting with Model Y. Cybercab, our fully autonomous vehicle, will begin offering rides in your area in the future. So it begins with the Model Y, and eventually, Cybercab will take over. You can also sign up to get notified when Robotaxi launches in your region. The form accepts phone numbers from various countries, including Japan. So this seems like a global rollout plan. At the bottom of the site, there's a link to learn more, which takes you to the detailed service guide. Let's check it out. Getting started with Robotaxi Tesla describes Robotaxi as a seamless, driverless experience, combining its autonomous tech and vehicle design. You'll need to download the dedicated Robotaxi app and log in with your Tesla account. If you don't have one yet, you'll need to create it before using the app. That said, as of now, I couldn't find the app in the Apple Store here in Japan. It seems the app hasn't been released publicly yet. Even Sawyer Merritt, who's scheduled to ride today, tweeted about an hour ago that he doesn't have access to the app and isn't sure about the geo-fenced area. He plans to share screenshots once available. So it looks like the app isn't fully launched yet. Before your ride, once logged in, enter your destination within the service area via the Robotaxi app. You'll then see the estimated fare and wait time. You can change your destination even while the car is en route. Once your ride arrives, check the license plate number on the app to confirm it matches. Then open the door, buckle up, and hit start in the app to begin your ride. During the ride inside the Robotaxi, you can adjust settings like air conditioning, seat position, and music through the app or the car's touchscreen. You can also monitor your route and request help if needed. There's always an option to request a stop after the ride. Once you've arrived at your destination, please remember to take all your belongings and close all the doors. After that, you'll have the opportunity to leave feedback about your experience through the Robotaxi app. Service area. Currently, Robotaxi is only available in specific parts of Austin, Texas. If you'd like to be notified when it becomes available in your region, don't forget to register. Pricing. Tesla states the pricing is simple and transparent. Right now, under this pilot launch, they're offering unlimited rides within the service area for a flat rate, tax excluded. That rate may change in the future depending on region and expansion. But here's the big news. Elon Musk himself tweeted that rides will be $4.20 flat fare during the launch phase in Austin. That's around 600 yen in Japan. Super affordable for a ride without a driver. To give some perspective, in Japan, a standard taxi fare for the first 1.178 kilometers is also about 600 yen. In the US, base fares are around $3 plus $2.40 per mile. So even a 1 kilometer ride could easily cost over $5. Plus tip, Tesla's Robotaxi, $4.20, no tip needed. Waymo, the competitor, around $26 for less than 1.4 kilometers. That's significantly more expensive. Even compared to Uber or Lyft, Tesla's pricing is a clear advantage. It's one of the most affordable autonomous ride services we've seen. Of course, pricing may evolve as it scales, but for now, it's a major win for accessibility. And right as I'm recording this video, it seems the first robo-taxi rides are starting to happen in Austin. We don't yet have footage or full ride reports, but it's official. As of June 22nd, 2025, Tesla's robo-taxi service is live. We're witnessing the beginning of a new era. Yes, there are still challenges ahead, but I'm incredibly excited to see how this unfolds, not just in the US, but globally. I personally can't wait for Robotaxi to arrive in Japan. Today will be remembered as the birthday of Robotaxi and the next chapter in Tesla's journey. Let's keep supporting Tesla's bold vision for the future. If you're a fellow Tesla fan, let's witness this history together. That's all for today's update. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe for more breaking Tesla news and updates. I also share Tesla content on X and Instagram, and I'd love to connect with Tesla fans around the world. And hey, if you're ever planning a trip to Japan, feel free to drop your questions in the comments. Thanks for watching, and let's enjoy a future powered by Tesla.